Now we skip ahead to this day in 2005, Henrik Lundqvist signing an entry-level contract. He was drafted 205th overall back in 2000. Wow, we did not know then what he would become.
Well, talk about how important your late draft picks are, and you got to find gems. Why did the Detroit Red Wings make the playoffs for 20-plus years? Because of the late gems. What a gem Henrik Lundqvist has been, certainly. And how much of the Rangers improved in this offseason? Like a lot of teams in the Eastern Conference, we've seen they've improved tremendously. So I think he's going to feel rejuvenated and pretty pumped about his team this year in front of him with the additions of Panarin and Jacob Trouba and Kaapo Kakko, the number two overall pick. So I think you're going to see a real strong year from Henrik Lundqvist. But what a constant they've had in net for a lot of years. And I kind of played in front of a guy, Marty Brodeur, that anytime you have that constant guy in front of your net that you can rely on, you feel pretty comfortable. We heard the Tampa Bay Lightning when they signed Vasilevskiy that not always easy to say we trust the guy we're going to have in net for not only one, two, 3 years, 10-plus years. Well, the Rangers have certainly had that with Henrik Lundqvist.
Yeah, it worked out very well. And Hank primed to play his 900th career game off the New York Rangers this season. So we'll have to keep an eye out for that.